goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory.